People always wanted to know about the intro to Don't Take Me Alive. That was Donald's idea. We had already done. He said, yeah, but we're starting cold. Something's not right. We sat there for a minute. He said, what if we just put a cord on the front? So we went out of the control room, and I stood in front of my little deluxe amp, and for 10 or 12 times just played that raised 9 chord until every note rang perfect, and that became the intro, and then they just put a rat-da, and then it started. Yeah, wasn't my idea.